kickoff. Looks like number one of the early lead for the Wildman, Tommy Fenwick, followed by number four, Frosted Flakes, and Theo Shushko. Number fifth, with close behind, Icecandy and Savannah Smith. Frosted Flakes and Theo Shushko still the early lead, heavily behind this for the Wildman, Tommy Fenwick, around the first turn. Number five is still in third, Icecandy and Savannah Smith. Followed in line number three, Quick Draw. Number one, once again, for a long time, and Fenwick with a great lead in the second turn. And now being passed by number four, Frosted Flakes and Theo Shushko, and down the stretch they come. For a while, Tommy Fenwick with the win, and followed by Frosted Flakes and Theo Shushko. Back around the second turn in Sophie Perry. It's not for yet. Leave you guys in the race. Nobody is left behind. Let's take courage here on Sophie Perry, Dainty Lady. And here she comes to the finish line.